Hey guys, Mr. Meekin here from the Meeking Pad. I hope you're all staying safe and well at home, staying indoors and not doing anything silly and things like that. I've been asked to come up with 26 challenges or 26 little activities that you can do instead of running the marathon tomorrow, because just thinking about running a marathon is making me tired. Anyway, things that you could possibly do: you could possibly listen to 26 new albums. I don't know, maybe get on iTunes or Spotify or YouTube, find some music that you've never listened to before, enlighten yourself, classic music, punk, rock, ska, whatever. Okay, here's a classic little musical here for you might have never heard of, War of the Worlds. Phenomenal. What else could you do? Maybe you could take up a new instrument, maybe learn 26 new pieces on a keyboard, maybe learn 26 new instruments. Might cost you a fortune, mind you, but it could be fun. Anyway, I think that's enough to get on with it now. For now, 26 activities there for you. Maybe try 26 new albums, or maybe try and learn 26 new pieces on your instrument, especially you GCSE lot. Take care. Bye.
What about putting on 26 items of clothing?
Hello, Moorsiders. I hope that you're all staying safe. So my challenge to you is to try 26 foods that you haven't already. So let's go. Ginger nut. Which bit? Apple bit scone. Sweet corn. Radish. Beans. Black beans, red cherry, that's yummy, mashed potato, bacon frazzles, pickled onion, green olive, maybe a pea, gherkin, cracker, even
I hope you're all doing well. My 2.6 challenge is to name and remember the symbols of 26 elements periodic table. Stay safe.
Morning, Moorsiders. I've got a 26 activity challenge for you guys from the art department. So what I'd like you to do is take your time and 26 photos that make you smile today. It can be anything: favourite food, childhood memories, relatives that you might be missing. 26 photos that are going to make you smile. Good luck.
Hiya. Why not do 26 minutes gardening, or 2.6 pence per weed, and Liz is doing her fundraising for Mary's Wheels.
Hello all, hope you're looking after yourselves. For my 2.6 challenge, I would like to see you spend 26 minutes cooking for your family. Because they've been looking after you, you now look after them. Take care of yourselves. See you all soon.
So, my 26 things. Firstly, pick a foreign country you would like to go to and learn 26 useful words that you could use if you visited there. Secondly, take a look at a map of Britain and pick 26 places that you think, when we're out of lockdown, you would like to visit. Enjoy.
Hi all, hope you're keeping well. My suggestion for your 2.6 challenge is to spend 26 minutes playing outside in your garden. See you soon.
Hi everyone, my 26 challenge for you is to complete 26 random acts of kindness within your home. Good luck.
Hello Moorsiders, I hope you're all safe and well. I've come up with an idea for your 26 fundraiser, and it's for you to memorise 26 things around the house, or in this case 26 playing cards in particular order. So you've got to try and memorise the sequence. Now to help me to memorise the sequence of these cards, I've come up with a story which I'm going to tell you now. So the other day I went out shopping for my essential items for the week. I took out with me £89 and I went into the first shop, which was 9A on King Street. So I went into that shop and I went there in the aisles and I put some Jaffa cakes in my basket. I then went up to the counter to get served, and a lovely red-haired lady served me. She told me that my total bill for that shop was just £33, which I was happy with. I paid her and I moved on to the next shop, which was number 27A on King Street. Now, that shop was the fruit and veg shop, so I picked up my apples for the week and other fruit and veg that I needed. I went to the counter and a lovely gentleman called Jack served me, and he was happy to tell me that my bill was just £6. So I paid him with a £10 note and he gave me £4 in change. I then moved on to my final shop, which was the butcher's, and that was on 35 King Street. So I went round there, got my meat for the week and other bits that I needed. A lovely dark-haired lady served me. She told me that my total bill was £24, so I paid the lady, I got everything I needed for the week, and I was happy to say that I'd still got £26 left in my pocket. Thank you.
Hi everyone, 2.6 minute challenge, dog walk style. You can either walk for 26 minutes a day or walk for 2.6 miles a day.
Hi everyone. For my 2.6 challenge, I would like you to go for a walk for 26 minutes and see what you can find. See if you can find anything that's pretty. Any nice nature things.
I've got a few ideas for you which are geography related for your 2.6 challenge. So some ideas are learning 26 flags, or 26 countries, or 26 rivers. I can't wait to see what you decide to do. Bye!